everyone, it's Chris with the Dargon Gaming Squad. I thought I would do today's video live again because it's been a busy day and I just don't have time to edit or mess around. So I hope you've all had an awesome weekend. I got to spend time with family today and that's always really great. Part of that today, I just want to share this really quick, even though it's off topic, is that I've been working on redoing this office, and I used to have a henna business, and so I've been cleaning all my stuff out, and I was able to get rid of a bunch of shelves that were all along this wall here, which is now beautifully empty. So I'm really excited because this is going to be sort of, it's already our home office and it's sort of my studio space when I need to do videos with Nate or any other videos, a lot of videos like today where I'm doing it solo. And eventually it will be a gaming space too. So all stuff that was on the shelves had to be moved to this table behind me, where you can see my backyard and stuff too. So it's kind of covered in stuff right now, but that's going to be a table that we can game at when I have people here. So I'm super excited. So on to question six, the actual relevant reason that I am here. So question six is, you can game every day for a week. Describe what you do. So for me, being able to game every week would mean that I'm on vacation. So I was thinking about this a lot today as I was getting together with family. We were actually talking about a family trip that we've been planning. And so, you know, what I think is, because it would have to be a vacation for me, is that I would get all my best gaming friends together, whether they be in my existing gaming groups, or there's a lot of people that I've gamed with and had a blast with that are not part of my regular gaming groups. So I think just all those people that I love to play with, I would get together with them and rent a place somewhere, maybe at a lake resort or at the ocean, and I would spend the week with them gaming as much as possible, but also, you know, just enjoying being out of town, maybe doing some swimming or, you know, whatever, some kind of relaxing things. And ideally, it would mean working on some campaigns and maybe playing a couple different things, not just the same thing every day. So maybe daily sessions, you know, from a campaign, and then maybe throw in some like Dread and Fiasco, maybe some board games, and just really relax and have fun and do some things that don't require a lot of work of whoever's running them, and then also have some things that are a little more prep intensive so that we can all have a good time, but so that we can also continue a campaign or whatever's going on. So not to mention, of course, it would have to involve plenty of homemade snacks and some delicious adult beverages. So that is, you know, my idea of how I would spend a week gaming. So what is yours? And hi, Dave. I see Dave Hubbles here. Thanks for joining me. So that's it. That was quick and simple, and I look forward to seeing everybody else's responses. Bye, guys.